Polaris Sportsman Overheating refers to when the all-terrain vehicle's engine runs too hot. Symptoms of overheating might include the engine overheats while idling, or maybe it only overheats at wide open throttle, or maybe it overheats all of the time. Whatever the case might be, this video details the reasons why your Polaris Sportsman is overheating. Now, if you plan to repair your own vehicle, make sure you download the factory repair manual. You can download the factory repair manual instantly at www.atvrepairmanual.com. The manual will cover everything mentioned here in an easy to understand step-by-step order. So when you get to atvrepairmanual.com, just click on where it says repair manual. Select your brand. Then the year and model ATV. And then just download the repair manual instantly. So if your Polaris Sportsman is overheating, check for one or more possible malfunctions. Number one, low coolant level. Number two, air in cooling system. Number three, wrong type or mix of coolant. Number four, faulty pressure cap or system leaks. Number five, restricted system, meaning mud or debris in radiator fins causing a restriction to airflow. Passages blocked in radiator, lines or pump, or water jacket clogged. Number six, lean mixture, restricted jets, vents, fuel pump, or fuel valve. Number seven, fuel pump output weak. Number eight, electrical malfunction. Number nine, water pump failure or loose impeller. Number 10, thermistor failure. Number 11, cooling fan inoperative or turning too slowly. Number 12, ignition timing misadjusted. Number 13, low oil level. Number 14, spark plug incorrect heat range. Number 15, faulty hot light circuit. Number 16, thermostat stuck closed or not opening completely. And that's it. Be sure to use this troubleshooting guide if your Polaris Sportsman is overheating. And if you are unsure of how to fix what we covered, make sure you download the factory repair manual from atvrepairmanual.com. It will show you how to fix everything we covered.